Did you know that Bob Seger played 260 dates in only 1 year? He was a real performer. In 11th grade, he had a band and was playing bars 3 nights a week. He would even drive 25 hours with his band to get to Florida, play 3 consecutive nights, and then go back home. He couldn't afford a motel. He and his band had no money but still did it. Bob was charismatic, long hair, guitarist, an iconic American songwriter. You may not know that because music was just so rich of talented individuals back in the day, but from 1975 to 1995, Bob had 10 consecutive million-selling albums. He was truly underrated.